The profession really has its origins on this campus.
And it started with a few academics that were interested in the problem of stuttering.
One of the things that sets our institution apart is the long history of graduates from this institution excelling either in the clinical world or in academics and administration.
The hospital is literally across the street from our department. There's a lot of partnership between our department here and what's going on in the clinic.
A lot of advances in our understanding of speech, language, and hearing problems have come from research done in this department.
So I've stuttered my entire life. I've never remembered not stuttering. As I've moved through my studies here at the University of Iowa, I've also developed a deep interest in studying the science behind stuttering as well.
We're unique that we have expertise in all of these different areas. We actually cover the age span from preschool to geriatric.
Sometimes it's helping a kid hear things for the first time so they can develop speech and language. Sometimes it's helping older people hear sounds that they haven't heard in many years.
We're always studying, we're always asking questions.
We like to think that we produce the best of the best.